Lewis Hamilton wipes social media accounts. Lewis Hamilton's sensational year is coming to an unfortunate end, as the Formula One world champion is in hot water over a video he shared of his nephew. Hamilton is likely the most active driver on social media, and he gives fans unprecedented access to his life on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat and other platforms. Just after Christmas, Hamilton shot a video of his nephew wearing a princess dress, and told him boys don't wear princess dresses. The clip quickly went viral, and many social media users slammed Hamilton for gender-shaming his nephew. Hamilton initially posted an apology to Twitter, which was later deleted. "Yesterday I was playing around with my nephew and realized that my words were inappropriate, so I removed the post. I meant no harm and did not mean to offend anyone at all. I love that my nephew feels free to express himself as we all should." Just a few days later, Hamilton has now deleted all of his tweets going back to October, and has wiped every one of his Instagram posts. It's entirely unclear what's going on with Hamilton's accounts at the moment, but it would be a big loss for fans if he decides to dial back his social media use. More: 53-year-old fighter loses it when opponent misses weight by 28 pounds. A horse's jockey falling off at the finish cost a bettor over $571,000. Here's how LeBron James compares with Michael Jordan at age 33. NFL Week 17 picks against the spread. Can Jimmy G and the 49ers stay hot? Chris Long says it's an honor to get shout-out from Barack Obama.